gonna have to see now, before we can build our push bar, is if it's gonna clear this hood when it opens. Alright, so what I'm seeing is, as long as I mount down to the bottom here, I should be okay. But the problem is gonna be, if I put this plate on, problem's gonna be it's in my way. So I need to make a decision if I'm going to retain the plate or go ahead and weld below it. I found an ideal piece here that solves all my problems. Instead of welding, we're gonna go ahead and put this here. And I'm gonna mount her with these two screws. Our screw hole right about here. So we're gonna go drill a hole here and here. We're gonna just mount it right there. And that way, once you get a longer hole, and we can mount this underneath it. And kill our two birds with one stone. Just put this right over the front of this plate. And this will come off if we need to work on it later in the future. I like holes are drilled. Made them a little bigger than I needed to, just because I wanted to make sure they fit. That one in. There we go. We're gonna have to get a longer bolt because I want to put the other piece in there, but that is going to suffice for the moment. We're just gonna hand tighten for the fabrication. There we go. Now, what to put across the front. And we've got a little bit of a dilemma because this has already got some brackets made, which I kind of like. But this one's outside. That one's inside. We've got clearance either way. So I think what I'm going to do, start smoking. Have it, folks. One Craftsman lawnmower with a push bar to avoid the wheels getting busted up. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please hit that subscribe button. If you want to ask any questions, feel free. My greatest creation. Okay, maybe not. Thanks for watching. Please. Come again.